I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Because I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defying often, flying off the handle of my mom, no dad. So I am not compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist try to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems. Thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere, quiet, trying not to be noticed, cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. So cocksucker shoved me into a fucking locker, cause he said that I eyeballed him. And if you fall, I'll get you there. I'll be your view from all the inside your this is my legacy. This is my legacy. There's no guarantee. It's not up to me. This is my legacy. Legacy. I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? My noggin is sporadic as my thoughts come. It's mind-boggling because I obsess on everything in my mind. Small shit bothers me, but not my father. He said sayonara, then split. I don't give a shit. I'm fine long as the battery's in my Walkman. Nothing's the matter with me. Shit, look on the bright side. At least I ain't walking. A bike ride through the neighborhood of my apartment complex at a 10-speed, which I've acquired parts that are fine in the garbage. A frame and put tires on it. Headphones on, straight ahead. Kids try and start shit. But if this is all there is for me, life offers, why bother even trying to put up a fight? It's nonsense, but I think a light bulb just lit up in my conscience. What about the rhymes I've been jotting? They're kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like Onyx to put me in the mood to want to fight and write songs that say what I want to say to the kid that said that I eyeballed him? Grab hold of my balls like that's right, fight's on, bitch! Who would have knew from the moment I turned the mic on that I could be iconic in my conquest? That's where the flying dog from a tribe called Quest. This is my legacy, there's no guarantee, it's not up to me. This is my legacy. Used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Now I think the fact that I'm differently wired is awesome, cause if I wasn't, I wouldn't be able to work words like this and connect lines like crosswords and use my enemy's words as strength to try to draw from and get inspired off of. So my life I was told and taught, I am not shit. Buy you whack fucking giant sacks of lying dog shit. Now you shut up, bitch, I am talking. Thought I was full of horseshit, and now you fucking worship the ground in which I am walking. Me against the world, so what? I'm Brian Dawkins versus the whole 0-16 Lions offense. So bring on the Giants, Falcons, and Miami Dolphins. It's a body bag game, bitch, I'm supplying coffins. So if you think butt kiss, bunch of Brian, you want diabolic, like a rapping diabolical with the dialogue since 99 Rockets. You don't respect the legacy that I leave behind, y'all can suck a dick the day you be me. So I'm high on my ass and flying saucer filled with Italian sausage. The most high exalted in iron halls until I die of exhaustion. Inhale my exhaust fumes. The best part about me is I am not you, I'm me. This is my legacy.